They know my name, what's understood ain't it gonna be explained. They know my name, what's understood ain't it gonna be explained.
It's your boy Crookstar. Let's talk.
Bless my mum, she looked in the cupboard and saw nothing. But give thanks, managed to make food. She kept on saying though, God will get us through. There's four people who are living in this yard. But the food she's cooking can feed two.
So we got your boy Big Nasty,
Big boy.
And he's explaining why him and Lordy don't really do grind reports and them things no more. But within this clip, like, Big Nasty explains himself like very well, so there's not much I have to really explain. All I can really say is, if it went that way, you get me? Because this is obviously one side to the story, then Lordy's a little pagan, you get me? But as you know, there's always two sides to a story. So who am I to judge, you get me? But yeah, let's get straight into what Big Nasty is saying, you get me? Let's talk about it.
A story to tell today. Yeah. I've got a sick story to tell. I've been not waiting to tell this story for a while, yeah? Thinking that maybe, yeah, normal shit would just be cool. But, yeah, sometimes you gotta talk the truth and make the devil shit. Yeah? Big up White Yardie, yeah? Flipping. When it comes to, like, in-house problems, yeah? I've never been the one to, like, talk public, innit? But some things you can't keep in the dark. You get me? Yeah. Big up, gang. Yeah. Some things you can't keep in the dark. You just gotta be real, honest. Because keeping certain things a secret don't do no one a favour. I'm on route to film the Nasty Show. Yeah. Once upon a time, yeah, there was a guy called Nasty. Once upon a time, there was a guy called Lordy. Yeah? Boom. Nasty met Lordy. Yeah? And we become cool. Me and Lordy both got pagan. Yeah? But you know the usual East lot, Jammer and them shits there, yeah? And powering that. And left man outside of O2. Yeah? Where man's supposed to go Eskimo dance. Man was dying at O2 anyway. But man said, come through the back door with the artists. You get me? So I made my man them go through. And then I've gone around the back. Next minute, can't get through. Hold on, no one. No one's answering their phone. I'm like, rah, what the fuck is this? Next minute, I see Jamie walk into his car. I'm like, rah, Jamie, you seen power in that? And he's like, yeah, the man they're on the stage for. So we're like, oh, cool. Say nothing. Boom. Man's outside. I see Lordy standing there scratching his head. We're both outside, O2 Eskimo dance. Yeah? So I say, fuck this, Lordy. You know we're getting into this rave, innit? Long hold, half an hour later, I see my regin Mad Dog walking down, Poppy Dog, with Style OG. Yeah? Next minute, I said to Poppy, boom, man's coming in this rave with you. So man's ended up going to Eskimo Dogs with Style OG and my brethren Mad Dog. Yeah? I brought Lordy in, usual, got an Eskimo dance, shut it down, boom. From that day, me and Lordy became people. Yeah? That's my brethren. Turn that music down, please, fam. Sorry. Yeah? He became my brethren. Started linking every day, smoking weed, usual shit, we became cool. Yeah? Then we started filming. Boom. From day, man said, yeah, boom. Man's gonna help bust your thing. Yeah? Boom. Man's gonna help build grind report. We do it together, innit? Because we're a team. Yeah? Yes, White Yardie, tall mad dog. Yeah? My dog. Yeah? So, we started filming Uncle Payne's. A lot of people didn't know when a lot of the first Uncle Pains was coming out, I was in hospital because I had a problem with my heart. Yeah. So while I was in hospital, Lordy's a real nigga. Lordy's linked to me every day in hospital, left me his Kindle, yeah, checking me every day, bro. Yeah. So just because man showed me that real love, he knows my mum, my grandma, you get me? Man's close, innit? So I never seen to Lordy, me and you need to do any paperwork, or I see you like my brother. You get me? Uncle Payne start doing well. They're blowing up. Boom. Grime Report gets to 2,000 subscribers. Now, Channel 4, bare people hollering at me about TV shows and bare stuff is going on. Yeah? I say, Lordy, we need to get some paperwork sorted out. Here's the white man wants to push us out and try to take over our thing. Yeah? When man start talk about paperwork, Lordy don't want to link me. Lordy starts moving different. Yeah? Starts moving mad different. I say, bro, why are you moving like this? Yeah? After his little bitch fit, he then says to me, bro, I don't think you deserve 50-50 of Grime Report because I don't think you do enough work. So I'm saying, bro, Grime Report's big because of me. Yeah? Fuck that then. Cool. Channel 4 then holler at me and say, "Raw, Nasty, do you want to do a TV show?" I'm like, yeah, I wouldn't mind doing a TV show. Yeah? I then say to Lordy, "Hey, Lordy, I've been offered a TV show, my bro. We can put Uncle Payne in my TV show, in the Big Nasty show, bro. Yeah? Because Uncle Payne is its own entity, do you know Channel 4 have to give us separate money, my bro? Do you know that? They have to give us separate pee because it's own entity, my bro. Yeah? Do you know what Lordy says to me? Fuck that. Oh, Big Nasty, Uncle Payne is big enough for his own show. Yeah? Man said Uncle Payne is big enough for his own TV show. So I've then said, whoopsie. Sorry about that, Stray. Yeah? I've then said, if Uncle Payne is big enough for his own TV show, Lordy, why don't you get Uncle Payne a TV show then, Lord? Yeah? Oh, answer to that question, you can't. So, Series 1, Big Nasty Show, yeah? I phoned Lordy and said, Lordy, do you want to still do it? My bro, Lordy, says to me, I want to think about it. I haven't spoken to Lordy since he said he would think about it, and that's season one. Then I see Lordy on TV on talking shit about man's gone rich and switch and push man over. Yeah? Then when my people then have done the paperwork and to find out that Uncle Payne's have had over 50 million, there's bare money what's gone missing. Over 40 bags that's gone missing. Yeah? Now, I'm not upset about the money, yeah? It's standard, the money's coming and you fucked up the money. What's hurt me, Mr. Lordy, is the fact that you think I would care about the money compared to me and your relationship. Yeah? Money don't mean shit. You know me all better than a lot of people, Lordy. You could have fucked up 100 bags. If you was just honest with man and didn't move like a pagan, everything could be cool. So it hurts me even to say this. So all simple is Lordy's nothing to do with me. Lordy's doing Lordy. I wish you all the best, my bro. Yeah, man. You're supposed to be sitting next to me in this bus. You're supposed to be in here next to our bus. But unfortunately, you're doing your thing. You get me? So, reason why I did this, people, yeah, because obviously bare people always ask me, like, how's Lordy, where, and it burns me to say that, raw, my close brethren is fucking bacon, but that's the truth. You get me? So, man know how I am, innit? I haven't seen Lordy in over 3 years. Yeah? I haven't seen Lordy in over 3 years. Don't know nothing. I just see what man posts on Twitter. You get me? So, apart from that, I wish man all the best. Get me? When we see each other, we see each other. See how you doing? You get me? But apart from that, Lordy has to live his life and do what makes him happy. You get me? But I just had to clear the air and let people know, because I don't want people thinking that Raw Nasty's got big now and he's just dropped out Lordy. Are you alright? Yeah? I am the trillest in this thing. I am the trillest. I am the absolute trillest in this thing. Yeah? There's no story, yeah, what can implicate me of being a pagan. Because I don't contain no sense of pagan blood inside me. Yeah? None of that. You, because of your pride, yeah? The sickest thing, man says, raw. Uncle Payne should have his own TV show. I agree Uncle Payne should have his own TV show. But what means have you got to put Uncle Payne on a TV show, Lord? And then the most important thing was fucked up. All that money what you got for me, instead of being my brother and just saying, bro, I fucked up. Yeah? I fucked up, you know, my bro. Oh, well, Lords. Shit happens. Shit happens, Lords. We're bros. Money don't come between bros. This lying and deceit comes between bros. You get me? But apart from that, onwards and upwards. You get me? So, please, no one don't be saying to me, how's Lordy and all that stuff. I don't know. You get what I mean? It's a shame it had to be said, but it had to be said, innit? Man's a fucking pagan. Simple. You get me? So all this tweeting and on TV saying how Channel 4's blackballed you and all stuff. No one's blackballed you. You blackballed yourself. All the Uncle Payne videos was taken off YouTube because Lordy's got pee for me. When my legal team's gone to check the pee and audited Uncle Payne's, there's a lot of money what men can't count for. But, you get what I mean? So, this whole situation is because a man's fucked up money and don't know how to address it. You get me? But, as I said, I'm just sad that man thinks so little of me that I would care about the money compared to man's real friendship. You get me? So, I've made 100 full 40 bags in the last year or so. So, for that, what you just ruined man's friendship for, bro, may God bless you, may God keep you, my G. No one turn on me. But from that, how's everyone else's morning? Man's about to start filming the Big Nasty Show. Hope you like the Daily Duppy. Yeah? Oh, yeah, the Daily Duppy. And yeah, Uncle Payne's will be coming back. Just not with Lordy. You get me? I'm Uncle Payne. You smell me? So, I love you guys. Bless up. Blessings. Shabba.
There's pain in the center. Made me roll to the core. Whacked man's face with a paddle. Bystander saw blood and said, man round me like roaches could deep down. All they want more and more. Can I smoke my spliff? I know that my dog is a pagan. I've been happy and ignore. Pain if your dog is a pagan.
100 days, 100 nights, 100 days, 100 nights. I gotta get my money right. 100 days, 100 nights, 100 days, 100 nights. I gotta get my money right. 100 days, 200 nights, 100 days.